Well, bond has been set for two men who are charged with trafficking more than 100 pounds of marijuana. Miguel Nieto and Francisco Rivas Ortiz each received a $100,000 bond with electronic monitoring. Both men are charged with trafficking, again, more than 100 pounds of marijuana. The charges carry a mandatory sentence of 25 years. The arrest came after a joint investigation between the Drug Enforcement Agency and the York County Multi-Jurisdictional Drug Enforcement Unit. Investigators stopped the men in two separate vehicles on I-77 in York County. Reports show the men were trying to sell the marijuana for almost $74,000, but officials say the street value could be twice that amount. Well, two people have been arrested for trafficking crack cocaine in Lancaster County. The Sheriff's Office Task Force busting 78-year-old J.C. Hall and 34-year-old Faye Crawford on Steele Street in Van Wack. Agents found almost 70 grams of crack cocaine as well as $1,800 in cash in that home. Both are at the Lancaster County Detention Center. Their bond has been denied. Lancaster County authorities busting two more people on drug charges. 28-year-old Lacey Ray and 59-year-old Robert Lee Miller. Well, they face charges with possession with intent to distribute heroin. The Drug Task Force agents say they found the heroin inside the couple's apartment on Memorial Park Road in Lancaster. Officers say they found about $540 in cash as well as packaging material in the kitchen and other prescription drugs not belonging to the suspects.